cross motor. It's owned by Greg Pollock, driven by Greg. This is one of the bigger cross motor tractors. And what they mean by a cross motor is if you look, the motor is sitting crossways across the frame.
Thank you.
brakes on this stuff. That barrel can be tricky on where it goes and how to keep it going straight, because sometimes when you get it going off, then it goes off.
Thank you. there. Oh.
Yeah.